good afternoon, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Saturday Grab Bag. We're going to do one more session of BPM Bolts per Minute. Last time on Wednesday, we did okay with Odor. But we didn't quite make it. So we're going to start today with trying to get an easy clear with him to see what his little secondary ability is. And maybe that'll help us out with a hard clear. So let's get right into it and hope for the best here. I don't know how much easier easy is going to be because there's going to be more health drops, which we can't use. Which is kind of the unfortunate bit here, but, you know, well, maybe we'll get lucky. Maybe we'll get lucky and we'll have fewer health drops regardless and everything will be fine. Only time will tell here. Oops, sir. Caught a good chunk of me there. But money so far, which is good. Money and some keys, and that's was that a health drop? No, that must have been a little tiny bit of money or something. Who knows? But now I've got a key for the little magic spell thing, perhaps, huh? I hope that's something good. Good offensive spell, like Celestial Drumroll would be good, Celestial Wave would be great. Regenerate health over time is subpar. Not helpful at all. But that's alright, that's okay. Behind me, that'd be dead to rights. Good thing he's got such poor aim. And we're really kind of out of luck on all of these, aren't we? Money drops from those. Well, there's a health drop, hooray! And a shop at the very least, so maybe we might get some good equips. Nope! Alright, that's a real shitty first level. Real shitty first level. But that's okay. That's okay. But we got an easy first level clear, so whatever. Okay, clip up is doable. Alright. Okay, so we've got Blacksmith right away and two here. That's good. Oh, and two monies. Wow. Thanks, fucking cheapskates. Alright, well, let's see what we might be able to pull here. Normal shoddy, not really terribly helpful. So let's go clip damage then. Give ourselves a little boost. Already too, so cut our losses here. We can. Oh well, or I can just take something real slow on the side of the face there. All right, that's fine. Just gotta loosen up a bit and be good. All right. Well, that's a poor opening spawn there. Early clip up. Good. Take it. Health drop is worthless. The damage boost is good. another health drop. Thanks, I guess. Alright, let's see what we can pull out of this one. Bolt action. Not really terribly exciting. Not enough to try to save up for it anyways. Potentially could have had a chance with the bank sitting right there, but at the very least we'll be able to afford both the other upgrades that are sitting there, so that's good in and of itself. Wow, no money drops there whatsoever. Extremely good. But hey, good money drops there. Well, we could hit the challenge room and still buy the bolt action rifle if we really cared about it that much. In fact, I might do that instead. Well, let's see what we can get here. A hat. Well, either way, now we're gonna have to hit the challenge room to get enough money for it. That's fine. I think we can roll them dice on that one. Maybe we'll pop into the shop real quick to see if there's anything more valuable that we could buy instead. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. Never mind. That choice is being made for us. Very good. Good thing I checked. So we will instead then probably buy this second clip up. Oh no, it's 2 damages. Alright, well, we'll take a damage then. Well, it's something. It's something. Got a pretty low... Oh, nice. Good damage up there again. Got a pretty low chance of getting any sort of enhanced bosses on easy now, too, so... It's just gonna be the... Really, traversing the regular-ass level, it's gonna be the biggest... problem. There, of course. We do have a key. Excellent. Speed, sure. Literally free speed up. Double damage really does the job, doesn't it? There's less to be worried about, to be sure. Now we've got a fair amount of money to our name. We just need to run into a blacksmith and or some keys so we can get a good spell, but we'll be backtracking a touch here. That's fine. We got time. Not like our Oko is going anywhere. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, we're gonna try this one more time. See how it goes. See how it goes. Oh, I'll take both of those. That did duck our money count a little bit, so if we do encounter a blacksmith now, it might be less good. But we didn't, so we're fine. Nice health drop, thanks. But we did manage to scrounge a key, so we'll grab a spell before we hit the boss and then move ourselves on. Considering we've already got double damage shield going on, I'm not too concerned. It doesn't mean we can just sit back and get blasted here. Convert all items to coins, that's shitty. No thanks. I like my items. Serviceable. Drops there at all. Thanks, guys. Really helpful game. How much we got here? Huh? 4? Pretty average. Pretty average upgrades so far. Bracelet or some boots. Speed and range. Very good. Serviceable until we get something better. Oh, didn't even see that fucker. Excuse me. Ah! Damn it! Ah, fuck! Dude rushed up through the other corpse. Ah, fuck. Oh, well. Guess I should have known better. I did hear him start to charge. I did not pay attention to it. Well, Aye, very good. Let's reset that one. That's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Yeah, Oko is always kind of stodgy, isn't it? But, you know, we do like a challenge. It's definitely challenging. And the majority of our deaths have been my fault, so it's like, I can't even blame the game for most of it. It's me just being dumb. Or bad. Or both. Ooh. Okay. Well, now we pick up the one item that makes the semi-auto kind of worthless, unfortunately, but we can get a different bracelet and then have the opportunity. And we'll definitely get it, but for now... Oh boy, increase max HP, thanks. For now, the sawed off with the explodey shots is not terrible. Although, it being a non-hit scan now is slightly problematic. fuck it. Explode the rest. Let's just get out of here. Very flashy. Very flashy, as always. Where'd that key go? There we go. Not gonna bother turning that in. Shop over here, okay. So if they want double damage shield, it'd be nice again. But, oh, it's gonna be the solar flares. No. Although, no. I'll just take the auto aim instead, whatever. I think we learned last time or the time before that explodey shots with solar flares is just too much of a visual spectacle. Although I guess auto-aim with the explodey shots is less useful as well, but... but if we do ever switch off the exploding shots, we become that much more powerful. So, hold on to it for now. Hey, Firetron, how you doing? Good to see you. Kind of a tepid second level so far. Oh, did I miss that? Oh, no, got it. Okay. I do like the whole death from above we got going on with the splody shots, though. That's always really fun. Oh, and a blacksmith. Okay. Well, we're a little bit outside the 15. Let's see what we got. Pistols! Pistols for everybody. Alright, pass. Pass on that. So that takes all of those out of the pool for next blacksmith. $1 redo out of that one, huh? Alright. Okay. This is a tempting swap out. This is AoE damage on hitting an enemy. Plus it makes our expanded aim a little bit more useful. I'm gonna go with it. I'm gonna go with it, and we'll see what we find. Let's see if we find after this if it's worth anything to us. Good enough. Good enough, I think we'll keep going with it. Oh, glass, perfect. Alright, good. Good, good, good. Left. A little bit stodgy. There's a bunch of flyers even with our AoE abilities here. It's still not perfect. Alright, pick up anything good here. Ooh, okay. Yeah. 7 buckos. We'll be back. We'll be back for that. Assuming this isn't going to yield the double damage shield, of course. Cactus healing effects, worthless. Worthless. More buckets so we can go back and get it. There we go. That's what the AoE damage cleans up for us. Big old groups of bullshit. Okay, I think to be on the safe side then, we're gonna go run back quick and grab that shield. Oh no! Oh no! Okay. No, fuck it. We're stuck with this now. That's fine. You know what? That's fine. Honestly, that's fine. Double damage is more long-lived anyways. Serve us better than the one spare hit we would have gotten out of it. So, okay. Yeah. That's kind of whole bunch of crap. So, let's load up. Load up on other things. Hope that the next blacksmith is better. Because that does eliminate a lot of crap out the pool. Alright, very good. Very good. Shithead never had a chance. Alright. See if we can get a good spell out of this, huh? Something offensive, perhaps? Hey, alright. Helper is fine. Get ourselves a good set of boots in here, perhaps? No, it's a couple upgrades. Well, that's might be worth it. We get ourselves a glut of the monies and then come back. Floating around me there, little shit. Still another one somewhere. Where are you? There you are. Real dangerous when you lose track of them. Still a bit too short range for my taste, so let's see. Find something better. A couple range ups wouldn't be bad. Precision is pretty good too. Speed up won't be terrible either. There's a range up. Okay. Better, but still not great, honestly. It's I'm kind of hoping to see a blacksmith out of this. Unfortunately, we're not going to get that lucky, are we? Well, alright. Let's give me some boots. Eh, speed, sure. Alright, things are a little bit more balanced out now, but still not super good. And let's see, what is this? This is Vanaheim 2. Okay, I'm not gonna pull any punches on this then. This is a shithead of a fucking boss. Good thing I didn't. Good thing I didn't pull any punches. Oof, that was still quite dangerous. Clockwork dudes are always more stressful than they need to be. Don't like it. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, lucky dice, obviously, but... explodey shots, like, natural explodey shots would be good. I think we can make do with the non-expanded aim. We're gonna see how it goes. Like, it is nice just pulling a basic-ass 360. Whoa, jeez, that guy fucking scared me. Okay. Whew, alright. That was a bit troublesome. Didn't check the sides before I went all in on that. And it almost killed me. But hey, we're still alive, that's the important bit, right? Is there no, okay, there's a thing over there. Very good. Those shield dudes are scary, but I think explodey shots did help us out there. So it's probably a good choice. Shit! Ah! I saw it! I'm like, I can quick dodge past it, but... Nope. Nope, nope, nope. I could not, in fact, dodge past it. It's fine. It's fine. We'll do better this time, I think. Just get maybe some. Oh, nice. Maybe just get some luckier blacksmiths on the way up. Get a better weapon. That would do enough for us, but. Yeah, shield converter really doing it for us. Absolutely worth the key we expended to get it. Ooh. Eh, okay. Grenade launcher, sure. Give it a go. Short range, but try it. Okay, that would be worth getting that. Just need one more bucko. Two more buckos. Okay. Poison boots is passable for now. Quick, get that bracelet. Well, their keys and such pretty light on the monies, but be good for free stats, just like the other bracelet. Just think it doesn't do the health up, but not like that matters for now. Whatever. Fine. You know what? I'm gonna backtrack real quick to see if that spell is. So we got the key for it now. For healing. Woohoo! Oh boy. Okay, well, we tried, I guess. Gave it its good fair chance there, and it turned out to be a shitty spell. Don't matter. I don't think range affects this at all. It's unfortunate, but we do end up picking up a better gun than this. Range will help. No upgrades in this one? Jerks. Woohoo! A waste of a key. Really no upgrade in this room, huh? Jackholes? I really need something. Eh, fine. Whatever. Let's stop by the shop real quick, see what we might be able to afford later. Hey, maybe it'll be a double damage shield again. That would be pretty good, huh? No, it is not. Ooh! Giant boots, though! I'll take that. Eventually. Be back for that. Just need one more buck. Oh, now we've also got the blacksmith, huh? Oh, that's, We're at the end of level 2, aren't we? So, let's see. It'll be $7 for the boots. Is it gonna be worth anything in here? Oh, the cheap-ass SMG, too! Oh, no. How dare you tempt me? Okay. Alright, fine, whatever. Guess we'll try to scam 4 buckos out the challenge room. Bucko in this. Ah, good. Okay. Oh, just enough. Very good. Yeah, the grenade launcher was definitely doing some work, but I can't say no to a 5 bucko SMG. It'd be sacrilege to turn that down. Especially coupled with the giant slayer boots. We'll make these bosses much less problematic, especially since we've got a little bit of range to this now. Be a little bit safer. Like so. Especially important when we get to, ooh, nice range. When we get to, the second area of level 2 here. Shopless kind of stinks, but whatever. Excellent. Okay. I think a series of good choices was made. Rare as that may be. I wonder what the golden guns do. Really do, but let's see. SMG is already stacked as far as clip is concerned, so probably focus down on damage. Range boost we've got definitely make this a powerhouse. It's nice and cool. Oh, damn, shit, damn. I don't think we're gonna pull 30 out of this. Unless we get a real lucky bank and a whole lot of drops. It's unfortunate, but hey. Reflect damage is gonna be worthless. Pretty tempted by that lock-in, but extremely expensive, so there's no way we're gonna be able to afford it. Oh, yes, all right. They're looking better here. Cool. Backtrack one more time, hope we get one more bucko out of that other room. Pick up the rest of the blacksmith upgrades. I think there was at least one more damage in there, and I think, or maybe it was 2 clips of the damage. We bought the damage already. Okay. Good monies. Real good monies. Excellent monies, in fact. In 2 rooms here, that's not happening. Strong 6 in the bank, though. So, I mean, we could go for the challenge room and try maybe 2 of them. and possibly get 9 more buckos, but that would be a hell of a risk. I don't think I'm willing to take that risk right now, considering our loadout. Yeah, now we're gonna play this one out. Oh, it's 2 clips. That's fine, too, I guess. It's closer to another full burst. We're getting this many boss mods on easy. I don't like it. But having the giant slayer boots does help significantly with that. So whatever, I guess. Doesn't matter. Give up the bracelets soon because we're maxing out stats. We win with Odor on easy, we get his ultimate. No, we do get his secondary though. That last spell on the right bottom center. But we only get his ultimate when we clear on hard. Ah! Fucking shit! Man, I should have really learned by now. Check the sides first before we go just straight up on in there. I'll eventually learn. I don't know when, but eventually I will. I'm not sure what his secondary is, to be honest with you. I would hope it's something that's going to help us out on hard if we ever actually earn it. That remains to be seen for now. No, it's very good. Trying to scrape around me. He just looked it up. Well, is it worth it? Is it worth us trying to plow through easy to get it first before going to hard? Yeah, okay. One of those, huh? Alright. Never mind then. I don't know, yeah, sure. Slam the description in there. Make a judgment call, I guess. Teleports? Oh. I don't know if I like that. Hopefully it teleports where your cursor is aimed. Can be damaged by using teleport. The teleport's path would have you take damage along that line? Oh, shit. That sucks. I don't need more ways to hurt myself, thank you. Oh no. Okay, we might be going back up to hard then. This teleport is not terribly helpful, it sounds like. Well, alright. We'll play this one out and then we'll put it back up to hard. Damn it. I had the vague hope that his secondary would be the shield thing we tried to use the other time that didn't persist between levels. I had the vague hope that it was going to be that one, in which case that would be fucking helpful as hell, but Ah, well. Hope springs eternal and all that. Shot. Is it the solar flare one? Sure is. Fuck that. To hope for RNG to be kind to us and give us that spell in one of the library rooms at some point again. Well, based on how RNG has been not going our way so far today, that may not happen. The plans are today and somehow it's already late, done nothing but lay on the couch and watch, but hey, you know. Sometimes you need a down day every now and again, right? Don't feel bad. Don't feel bad, because it'll make me feel bad. What do we got? Oh, alright. SMG at 15. Yoink. We'll take it. We'll take it. How's our range looking? No range whatsoever. Alright, well. We'll get better range soon. Well, it's something. First little equips, be a little map. Sure. Give me a range up here at some point. And a damage up, because apparently we got none of those either. Ah, speaking of. Money to go back for a couple of them. I think we should, considering how low-statted we are. It's at least two of the things. We did two damage ups. Two damage ups if they're both there. Considering how kind of cruddy this is. Oh, wait, that's a key one, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, burning coin is pretty okay, right? Call that doing a great deal of damage. Okay, fortunately two clips instead of two damages, but that's alright. Left trigger. Alright, remember to use that. Probably not on this boss, since Smear is pretty easy to take down. Please. Or just take him down and be done with it. Ugh. Scarier than it needed to be. definitely doesn't have good default damage output. So a double damage would not go awry here. Shit, I thought I'd cleared that corner. Oh, right. No, okay. I want to go back to... Yeah, Scorpion's definitely getting the gold stars today. Goodness. Jackasses. All right, whatever, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Now that we know we can safely skip easy mode. Ugh, gross. Yeah, it takes out the pool at the very least. There, because no fizz. What do we got? Cooldown reduction? Nope. Even though we could do double taps with that, but nah. Another one up there? Okay, we need some keys for those, please. Yeah, skeleton key would be great. That would solve many an issue with our key situation. Looks like we're not going to be that lucky, though. At least get one out of this. Oh, another weapon crate? You know what? Fuck it, let's go. Let's go. Let's try it. Give it a old try. Alright. Like, it's got good AoE, I will grant it that, but just the amount of damage it does for being so damn flashy seems a little bit underwhelming. But hey. We'll give it a go, we'll see what it does for us, and if we get a better weapon along the way, we'll swap it out. It does have a pretty unreasonable amount of kickback to it as well, so we're gonna have to be careful. Especially whilst we're in midair. Yeah, you're right. We are severely lacking in damage, aren't we? I explosives. Good. Hey, dog, I heard you like explosives. Alright. Serviceable enough for now, I suppose. One was. Okay. Well, since we've already got explosives, take the fragmentation instead. Shield, solar flares. Nope! Big ol' pass in both of those, thanks. Serviceable. The only trouble with this is that we have to be pretty spot on, or hope they're flying around a bunch of walls. Get the AoE going, finally a damage up, goodness. God damn it, I didn't pop them off the ceiling quick enough. Well. Again, not my favorite weapon to have. As flashy and splashy as it is, certainly a visual spectacle, but it's not great with it. Alright, let's see what we can maybe look forward to here. Single shotty at 5. Two damage ups. The most exciting. Okay, critical multiplier is good. Serviceable mid-tier helmets. Dumping the shield dudes in the first level is rude. Excuse me. Don't be doing that. Shielded still. Oh boy. Sure is an option to fight the shopkeeper in typical roguelite fashion. I don't know. I wouldn't want to fight Happy Dancing Chicken Boy. Like, let him dance. He's having a good time. Just trying to hawk his wares. Haha, get it? Hawk. He's a bird. Sorry. We don't even have enough for one thing. That sucks. Not much to our names off of that one. Range increase. Okay. Range might be worth it, but we need some more monies. revealer, sure. We have a blacksmith here. We do not. I do have a spell thing in the library, so hope we can grab a key at some point. Perfect. Seemed like a lot of money dropped there. Perfect. Oh, do we have the thing that does... Yeah, critical damage is super beefed up now. Excellent. How much money we got? 14? There was a range shield in the shop. Nope. The way I got there. Tumble? Meh. That'll be less useful if we grab the SMG again, but... Let's see. Now we'll grab the range shield, and that should give us, hell yeah, cross-room capabilities now. Celestial Wave would be nice, it is not. It is convert items to coins. Boo. Who earns? Ah, well. Did we get this one? Or did we not have keys for it? Super range! How much is super range? Okay, that's good range. We'll take that over the map, I guess. Great boss fight when they've got the crazed mod on them. God damn it. I knew as soon as I was off beat there that was gonna be the end. Because they had the fucking clockwork dudes in the main part and then the shield asshole on the fucking raised platform. As they always do. Fuck. If I had known better, I would have taken immediately the disguise. It's really hard to prioritize targets between those two idiots, too. Weirdo pistol. No thanks. course. On the way through. Come on, something good. Celestial drum roll, something fire and forget. Speed. I guess that's helpful, but still. Ugh, gross. Alright, what do we got? Oh, double shots is interesting, but not terribly useful right now. Okay, there's another key thing over here, so let's go very quickly and grab it. Alright, that was worth the backtrack. Wow, just level of speed, very good. Okay, let's just get caught on a fucking ledge there. Good job. Good jorb. Good jib. I guess that's fine. The first level wasn't great. We'll take the early restart, I suppose. Slow enemies. Yeah, no, okay, no. Yeah, okay, nah. Got no keys. Still no keys. Lots of money though. 15 for whatever might be here. Oh, cheap ass SMG. Yes, please. Let's fucking ride. Okay, we gotta make something happen with this though. Can't just throw this in the garbage. Hold our own in the doorway when we got more than two shots to pass out. The keys though. Alright. Well, okay, this is, oh, nice, range, perfect. This is a not unreasonable start. Okay, those are keys that we need. Not unreasonable start, we just need to do something with it. Action would be tempting, but mm. already signed on with the SMG here, so we're not going to grab that one. Pretty much the only thing that could take this SMG out of our hands is our baby, the semi-auto. And I'm not taking the solar flares, F that. Nope. Let's do that shit. Okay, all right.
Okay.
Correct upgrades for this. Damage and range, I can dig that. Remembered about halfway through there to check the sides on entrance there. I think that didn't murder us. Kinda gotta help us out a little bit in the long run here. Much like that. Do like the opening mega shot, but. Oh! Oh! Okay. Oh, dang. See, now, those are the ones you gotta choose from. Alright, very good. Okay. Very good. What are they setting me up for later, though? I'm very concerned. Okay. All right, okay. A-hole! bitch ass is hiding in the... Motherfucker. Alright, fine. Yep, knew that was gonna be too good to be true. Would have been too easy. Would have been too easy to have that. Here we are, without any of that again. Not happy with how that last one shook out. Double shoddy at 15. That's all right. Not something I'm gonna go out of my way for. Okay, good range going out of level one. Just gotta make something happen with it though. Can't just take a dumb dive from some real stupid shit. Tiny ass fly or something. Average 4. Okay, penetrating shots is good. Field dudes are a little less concerning. The multiplier also good. Still a little bit low on the rest of the stats, though. Let's get as much as we can before I move on. Good.
Okay. It moves there. Bit dangerous to go for that range up in the middle of the fight, but... that critical for now. And how about a good spell to top this off, huh? Money's fine, offensive power is fine, heal is less than fine. Why? What, 7 buckos to get that? Gross. I guess it paid off, because that's, what, 4 luck? Okay, the electric ones are not fair. Especially when they're giant and cloned. Like, come on, man. Pick a fucking lane. Ugh. Such a gross fight. But we made it through, I guess, is the important bit. Sixer there. More luck, sure, I guess. Hell yeah, okay. Very good. Let's just get some damage that we're not responsible for. I love it. See that, dude. Hey, a skeleton key too. Beautiful. All right. We're sort of looking up here, I guess. right jerk holes putting those shield dudes in here again. Okay, equipment wise, we really just need that good shield, right? Range increase will have to do for now. For a better spell than healing. Don't! okay, whatever. Let's get the fuck out of here then. Oh, right, we can do these now without fear. Oh, good. Shield. Perfect. Thanks. Whatever. Okay, Jeff, I'm a little bit scared for this next upcoming boss, though. We really don't have a good, solid opening play to guarantee our victory. Got a lot of gold already, and I do like the shot penetration a little bit better, a little bit safer, like so. Like so. Phew. Oi! Oi, 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 oi. Do not need those runes, please. Damn. Really hoping for a double damage shield that would insure us against the boss, but no such luck. Ah! Okay! Very good. See? Just need to ask. Just need to ask and you shall receive, I guess. Oh, okay. Still wasn't guaranteed, but boy howdy was that a lot easier with double damage.
Oof. Okay. Mix of enemies in those tiny rooms. Ah! Yeah, whatever. Okay, it's fine. Fine. Didn't like that run anyways. I didn't have a good set of items. We weren't getting held back by our fucking weapon. Keys now, because we don't have our skeleton key anymore. Something at five? Nope. Two pistols and a rocket launcher. Alright. Big ol' hard pass on those. Actually, the rocket launcher's not too bad, but still. Kind of dangerous to be playing that with the Yoko character, honestly. Oh boy, armor. Well, yeah, I misread that as the slow firing ones. Let's just start out with the glass. Good. Good enough.
chance at a good spell. We haven't really seen a whole lot of real good ones this time. Yeah, sort of okay, I guess. It's free stats whenever we can hit it. Takes probably 10 or 11 room clears to get it going, though. Which is unfortunate. Or maybe it's based on kills. Could be based on kills. Oh, good. Burning clone champion whatevers. Jeez. Okay, there goes one. God, that is a bad mix of mods. Holy shit. Oh, yikes. It's a bad mix of mods to have on a boss. And also a bad level mod to have, because we're not going to get any gold drops, are we? What the fuck? Was I caught in a pillar again? Sure, fine, why not? Why not? Love it when the level is my fucking enemy. Whatever. Fine, everything's fine. Alright, sure. Take the big ass chest rail gun, why not? I think it's got infinite range. But we can't tell from here. Only explodes on enemy contact. Might also have natural wall penetration too, which is kind of sick. And good damage, of course. Crazy healing effects, oh boy. Three tap reload is kind of shitty, but it's got to balance out somehow, right? Range really has any effect on it. But, I'm gonna grab it anyways. Never lucky. Never lucky. And again. Nope. Pistols and weirdo thing. Okay. Sure, well, let's see how mega damage this thing does anyways. Yeah, it's got a little bit to prove yet before we decide it's really good. That's really great. I wish we had enough for the boots, but such is life, I suppose. Okay, let's get out of here. I guess we'll see how much opening Mega Shot with this does on a boss, because that might be enough to save it in my eyes, honestly. It is hit scan, I believe. Alright, and it shoots through walls without having a item to do it, so, okay. Yeah, alright, that's not bad. Not bad, not bad. Not bad. Green ball projectile and aftershot. Yeah, I don't know. I think it's just a visual thing, but it does feel like it's hit scan. At least I hope it is, because that's how I've been treating it. Double time reload is interesting. Okay, that's probably better than double time reload, honestly. All right. Might even have some, well, even outside the item we just picked up, it might even have some natural AoE on impact, too. Which would be pretty nice. Ah, but then they offer me the cheap SMG. Oh, boy. Okay, now this is generally a tough choice. I think I have to, right? Yes. You're right. But it feels a little bit more consistent than this. We've already got okay range and damage, so I'm gonna make a judgment call on it and hope that was the right call. Guess we'll see soon, won't we? Good. Helps. Bit troublesome, especially when he's on fire and you got to get close to him, but we're doing it. Yeah, the reload on the railgun is really bad. Although we did have double time reloads for a bit, and it was better, but still not super good. Alright, come on, good spell. It is not. Alright, great, thanks. Waste of key. Get whatever upgrade was in here. Yeah, that's damage. lots of health drops that we don't need. There was a precision here that I missed right by the door. Yeah, okay. Oh, okay, this is gonna be a bit of a troublesome boss. do we have... Okay, we've got the opening mega shot, though. What? I wasn't close to that one! Excuse me! I moved to the right. Like, I know I moved to the right. You've got to be fucking... What, it graze my ear? Like, come on. Motherfucker. I didn't hit the little swirly thingamading on the floor there. Should have just flown. Done the cheap-ass strats to take that boss out. Fine, whatever. Fucking whatever. That's what I got to say to that. Well, we probably made it farther with the SMG than we would have with the railgun anyway, so... That small mercy. Oh, I want that money. Yes, give me a triple jump and I can fly. Great, perfect. Love it. Enough shield for a bit. Sure, yeah, there we go. Got one range, and what was that other one? One ability. Clone mods are just the worst. Hard enough keeping track of one of those fuckers. Alright, whatever. We made it past. It's fine. Thank you. Good roll. little bit shy of 15. What do we got? A whole fat lot of nothing. All right, very good. No damage ups either. All right, well. Across the board stat boosts. Sure. Is gonna be. Oh, nuts. That could be really helpful. Yeah, we'd have to go challenge room and hope for a real good haul. Nope. Not happening. Guaranteed to get those at the very end anyways, but... there either. Damage is in a clip. Okay, well. Real stinkers of blacksmiths here. What the hell? Boy, that'd be handy, because it's a glove, but I kind of need my stat boosts for now. We might pick that up on the way through. We'll see. And fat lot enough. Alright, very good. We'll think about it. Definitely think about it. I avoided all that and some piss-ass fly just fucking... Oh my god. Cool. Very cool. Great. Awesome. Perfect, even. Maybe I should have taken the glove, because that would have knocked that shield dude out in the first cell phone. God. Coulda, woulda, shoulda, I guess. And no upgrades? Excuse me, sir? Shafting me on the stuff you should be putting in every room. Oh, there we go. Okay. Like the shield dudes this early on. Come on. Chances. No chances of something good here. Fucking zero, apparently. Nope. Okay, yep, should have known he was gonna fire on that beat, so that's on me, I guess. Just need a goddamn foothold. Give me a good weapon at the start, or a good item. Not asking for much. At least I don't think I'm asking for much. Am I asking for too much? I know it's meant to be hard. Like, it's definitely meant to be hard. Meme, Oko character, or whatever. But still, you would think. You would think. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, good, great, thanks, perfect. Exactly what I need for this. Oh boy. You know what? Fuck it. Let's go with normal ass pistola then. We've got range. Sort of. Oh, and a free item thing. Excuse me. No. Okay, whatever, I guess. Get at least enough money for a extremely low damage output per shot, but it's something, I guess. Yeah, having the railgun back wouldn't be bad. really would not be terrible, but well, at least this is our lives now. That more consistent damage output. Serviceable. Yeah, having him be burning is kind of stodgy, especially when he rushes you like that. But it teaches you to keep moving, so whatever. Chances, what are the chances? Rolling dice. I guess I'll take it just in case, but still. Gross. Chance we'll roll a real good blacksmith where that'll be important. Alright. Lucky one coin. Is that the room clear? Yeah, it was. Okay. So, I remember seeing the message. blacked out for a short time there. Eh? Eh? Well, pretty good damage boost. Just the damage output of this weapon sucks. Definitely more reliable at range, but... This is gonna suck when we get to the weirdo elf Google Geilheim whatever thing. Second boss of this area, whatever it's called. We're really gonna have to wuss it out and just take flight and plink away, I guess. Good shot. That was a little scary. A little scary there. All right. Hey, there we go, finally. Something actually useful. Okay. Oh, yeah, baby. Okay. That's good. That's good. Up our damage output a little bit. Gods. Making me work for it. Like, I can respect that, but good lord. I could use something a little bit less harrowing. Yeah, Vampel, thanks. Is this? Okay, it's Vanaheim 1 still. Put three keys in, get infinite out. Very good. Very good, then. End up finally winning with the pea shooter. I don't think that's gonna happen. There's no way. It does not have the damage output to save me. It's gonna be a real trick for the next boss if we get that far. It's gonna be a real trick. Oh, good. A dark level. Perfect. Yeah. I hated seeing everything all the time. Ugh. Gross. Okay, at least I'll die well dressed. No. Can't do it. Need those stats. Oh, right. I've got the... Forgot I had a Skillman key. God, I had the Skeleton key. The Tumble Boots, no thanks. That's something. Oh boy. Kind of a bust. But whatever. Nuts. Nuts and gum. I think I can't. I think I gotta keep my explodey shots. Because I don't know what the damage increase is for rhythm there. I jumped! I fucking mashed the button! Excuse me! I'm pretty sure I fucking jumped. Like, that's some. I did open with a coin toss as well. I think there was a cooldown on it, but I couldn't exactly spare the, like, half a second to look down and see if it would've helped me again. Ah, it's so annoying! I was on my way to murdering that fucker. Dunked because it fucking didn't jump. Ah, it's so stupid. I hate it. I kind of hate it. I also kind of hate that we got that far with the fucking basic bitch-ass pistol, too. Shows you how much more reliable it is than the damn sawed-off. I suppose it did help that we didn't need to reload it. Now I'm kind of mad. I'm a little bit tilted by what happened there. Oh yeah, good, we can buy the basic pistol again. Nope. A little annoying. Tiniest bit annoying. Just the tiniest bit annoyed by what transpired in that run. No money. Great. Penetrating shots. Very good. Knowing me, I was mashing the jump button just enough offbeat that it didn't fucking do its thing. Like, that would definitely be a thing that would happen. Skeleton key. Seven buckos. Alright. Let's see what we can do about that. Buckos than that. Oh, I guess we could go for the challenge room and hope for real nice drops, but good armor that does nothing. I mean, I guess we may as well. It's so early in the run that I don't really give a shit. It ain't gonna matter if I eat shit in the challenge room here. We'll just go for it. One, two, three, maybe? Yeah, boy, howdy. Alright. Okay. Sure. All right. Not ballsy enough to go for the third run in there, but it's paid off. Which room was it? It wasn't this one. I think I hit this chest though, right? That was the armor, I think. I know there's a chest up above in one of these rooms. Is the next one over, maybe? Yes. Okay. No. No, unfortunately that pistol kind of sucks. It does great damage, but just a weird offbeat thing that I cannot manage. Take a calculated risk on that. do want the money. Or the chance at more money. Not guaranteed, of course. Alright. What perk does in the Midas level? Midas level is guaranteed money drops on enemy kill, which is super cool. Good shield, thanks. I wouldn't mind seeing one of those levels, hint hint. Plus, I think a boss kill drops 5 or 6 as well. Super good. Oh, whoa, geez, sir. Okay, I'm kind of curious why he ate shit when I just blasted him right in the shield there. Whatever, go with it. Pretty good drops. Oh, with the bracelet and the Midas? Oh, goody. Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not sure if they stack like that. It'd be cool if they did. My guess is it wouldn't be kind enough to do that for us, but it also requires us to have both that bracelet and a Midas level gen, so, you know, probably not gonna happen ever. Oh boy. Why is it not helping me at all, you fuckers? I might consider picking that back up before we leave here, considering it does do actual good things for us. And this was kind of crap, but I guess the crown isn't bad. Little bit more output, right? Just the tiniest bit. Passed by on my run around here. Where is it? Here we are. We do have a significant amount of cash now, so I'm gonna swap off the bracelet for this. Probably safer this way. Another chance for something useless. Come on. Let's go. Hey, all right. Actually useful. Good. All I need to do is make fun of it.
What?!
All the fucking space in that room. A dude is right... God. Yeah. Alright. Cool. Very good. That's what I was hoping for. We're not getting an explosive one first out the gate. That's stupid. Hey, alright. Midas. That's better.
What the fuck, man?
Cool. Just throw that one in the trash. Fine. Whatever. Alright. It's alright. Fine. Didn't want that one anyways. It's cool. Okay. Range. Even if the reload is obnoxious. Got a thing for that. What's our damage doing? One. We'll have to do. Okay, what was I supposed to do about that? He somehow had me pinned against the wall. Motherfucker. Literally no way out of it. That's cool. Really cool. Tried to make something work with that damn weapon, but no. Just decided I was not gonna go anywhere. Okay, cool. Yeah, shotgun shell in the face isn't enough to stop anybody nowadays, I guess. That's fun. That's fun and cool. Gonna shaft me but not giving me an upgrade. Oh, there we go. Good. Good, good. We're not gonna be able to buy. SMG's at 30, are you kidding me? See, I'd be okay with getting this one, but 15, and I've got 4 buckos. Alright, let's look at more shit I can't afford. Shield. Range up. Well, if we somehow pull off a miracle and get 11 more buckos, we'll go back for that rifle, but I very much doubt that's gonna happen. Especially when I get health drops. Really fucking helpful. It's not gonna give me enough. Solid 6, though. Well, I mean, we're at the point where we may as well just fucking go all in. All in and hope for the best, really. That's fine and good. Thinking about it. Thinking about doing it. Probably for the best that I don't. tumbling boots. It's kind of whatever. Take it and go with it. It's fine.
Fucking hell, are you serious?
Let's toss a shield dude in with a bunch of tiny bats and flies and let me dodge right into one of them. Sure, cool. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted. Okay. Very cool. Very good. Awesome. Just fucking why. Sure. Why not? of players beat the game on Elder Room hard. 1.6, so that's a... Yeah, exactly, that's higher than I would have thought, considering. Higher than I would have thought, considering how much of a shit show this is turning out to be. But we're trying. We're trying. Mm-hmm. Can't say we're not trying, because we're trying. A good item. Man, shit ass. Shit. Shit weapons for sale. Shit things in chests. Shit luck. Thank you. be okay drops, room drops. It's giving me some money. And a faint hint that I'll be okay here. Fine, I guess. More speed, sure. Push headlong into my own death a little bit faster. Alright, where's that? Okay, it's all the way back there. Fuck it. Stop giving me cloned bosses. It's not cool. Oh, good. Dark levels. Great. Yep. Mm-hmm. Sure. Sure. Oh, good. Look at this fucking room. Fucking, what was I supposed to do with that? Like, are you kidding me? Okay. Wow. Very good. Yep. Just jam it full of bullshit and make it dark right away. Why the hell not? Why shouldn't we? What the fuck was I supposed to do with that? Alright. Good. Money's good. It's quite nice. Sir, excuse me, wait your turn. You know what? No, fuck it. Let's go. Fuck it. Yeah. Burning dude there is... whatever. Fucking whatever. I haven't seen the semi-auto at all today. 3 hours, and I haven't seen it once. Just fucking trash. I think someone is running to the apartment above you and they're not the quietest. Womp. That kind of stinks. Hopefully it's just a side effect of the movement and they're not super loud all the time. Buckos. There's at least, well, there's going to be at least one clip there. Kind of hoping for two. Nope. Damage clip. That's fine too, I guess. Wait, what was the fiver that I could have gotten? Oh, normal pistola. No thanks. Fine! I'll do the solar flares. So shitty. I guess. Spent a key on it. I'm gonna use it. Ugh. Oh my god, look at the spread on that! It's so stupid! Oh no, why did I pick that up? It does good damage, but geez, gotta land them pretty good to make it work. Yeah, whatever. Well, we'll try it. We'll try to make it work. So bad. Ugh, I do not like it at all. Find area is fine. Works all right. Anywhere else sucks ass. Light that shit ass on fire and he still murders me. Amazing.
Alright, well.
Solar Flare sucks ass. Not ever picking that up again. Ever. Not even if I'm in a fuck it mood. Nope, haven't seen the semi-auto at all today. It's a special kind of shitty. Hasn't even been dangled in front of my nose once. Oh, nice. Okay, that was good. As like a, hey, if you had 30 buckos, you can buy it. No, we haven't even seen that. That's kind of sucky. Plenty of SMG though. Like, SMG has been pretty frequent, which I appreciate. Probably my second favorite weapon, but... Not a four, precision up and sneakers. Terribly worth anything there. Yeah, really helpful helper getting stuck on the bridge up there, thanks. Item pickup and a normal broom drop. It's incredible. I already do the speed. Right. Mm. Okay, sure. Something. Serviceable. Not great. Serviceable. Yeah, lucky that we had the mind flay hat on though, because that thing would have bodied us. Eh? Eh, okay. Well, I don't even know why I looked at that, because our helper thing is pretty okay. Those rooms a lot. $30 for that. Nope. Wish I had the money, but nope. Thing in here. Yeah. Fuck! Are you serious? Neat. Awesome. Well, I made our best go of that one that we could. This might be the last one for today. gave it our best go and we couldn't do it. Lucky with a fiver at something good? Nope. Of course not. Why would we ever? Damage that doesn't require me to do it, that's fine. We'll make that happen. Things. Bolt scared me. All this money, no luck to find a fucking blacksmith, huh? Hmm. Hmm. Okay. Insist on getting me these bullshit rooms. Do not like it. Better. Okay, 16. Ah, finally. Fucking finally. Alright. Alright, let's go. Alright. Okay. Finally, we got something good to deal with. Still no guarantee of getting very far, of course, but... doesn't hurt none, considering. Okay, now double damage shield. Multiplier is pretty good, but I like explody shots better. Alright, let's see, this is Vanheim 1, Vanheim 1, good. Excellent. Oh, and apparently our ability is good enough that we get two helpers now on summon. That's pretty fucking cool. Just gotta make it happen. Just gotta make something happen with this now. No fucking up. No messing around. No! That's a big ol' nope on that one. Get out of here. Okay. It's a reasonable one to have since we didn't have anything else. There's somebody left. Where the fuck are you? Hiding in the corner, holy shithead. I'm gonna bother with a different spell then. Those fuck faces.
What?! Fuck me. Just fuck me, I guess. Alright, one more. So I'm glutton for punishment, apparently. Ugh. God. Damn it! What was I supposed to do about any of that? Mother. Whoa, okay, alright. Son of... Yeah, I probably could have summoned the helper dudes or whatever. Might have actually made me survive that. I was also thinking I was getting close to the boss room, so I didn't want to use it prematurely. But, such is life, I guess. Womp, wimp, womp, womp. Oh well. Huh? Alright, sure, why not? Okay, it's a 3-tap reload. It's gonna
going to be problematic, but hey, it's an explodey pistol. God damn it. Give me a fucking good spell. It's fine. Whatever. Whatever. Just fucking whatever. Damn good damage with one damage up on it. Holy shit. Okay. Whatever. What the range is on this sucker. Okay. Not infinite, but pretty okay. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and then, okay.
$7. Either one of those is pretty okay.
Either one would be serviceable. That fucker die.
Okay.
Pretty sure I didn't shoot him. Whatever, I guess. Yeah, wow, our luck is getting up there. Got enough to get both of them out of the shop, so why not, I guess? Got the money, may as well use it. Can't take it with you, etc, etc. So what is it? Range and criticals do damage over time? Hell yeah. Jeez, fully kitted out in the second level. That's kind of wild. Kind of wild. No, not quite infinite range. But pretty good range regardless. Get a good diagonal across a big ass room like that. Very good. And a glass. Oh boy. All right. Let's ride. Hell yeah. Okay. Fragmentation is doing some work. Doing a little bit of work. Which I can appreciate. I can definitely appreciate. I don't want to fucking deal with all of them. Alright, I'm gonna pop real quick back to the blacksmith, get some... Actually, wait. Oh, it's just the treasure room anyways. Alright, hold up. Woo! Stupid. Alright, well, there. Buy out the blacksmith upgrades. At least one clip up. Wouldn't mind seeing two of them, honestly. This gun's pretty potent the way it is, but no such luck. It's alright. Ooh, again. Okay. All right. Van Am 1? Yeah. Couldn't even empty my clip into him and he was dead. fucking sick. Well, that was partially because of the double damage from glass too, so, you know. Unfortunately, we're not gonna get anything out of this level. How much money we got? $5. That's not too much, is it? What are we not gonna be able to afford? Okay, nothing too good. Good. No drops. Oh boy. It's already explosive, isn't it? Sort of. And I really like the fragmentation now, so no. Guess we can't do it. Oh wait, do we still get upgrades? Even though this is a barren one? Yeah, we do. We don't have the ability, but we're just gonna go with it. There. Hold the hand. That would be pretty sick. I mean, there's a way we can get more than one, but it costs a lot of money. What do we have for our boots? Oh, right. Criticals do damage over time. Okay. Well, we're maxed out on damage, which is good. I think we're gonna have to fly this one out. Yep, we're gonna fly this one out. Ain't fucking dealing with it. Just ain't. Alright. Keys for that, yeah, alright. How are we doing on stats? Nearly maxed now. Good. Good, good, good. Honestly, we might just rush bosses now, since we're... Since we're gonna get stat ups through the level end anyways. Oh my god! Oh god. Oh god, it's not even the right game on Twitch, you're right. Fuck, how did I miss changing that? Cool. Let's change it right now. Oh god, that room. That was not good. Not the greatest room. I would prefer not to do another room like that, please. Who the fuck's the boss I want out of this level? I don't want to do this level anymore. Holy shit, look at that money. Oh, God. Gravy. Okay, all right. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything is fine. Which one is this? This is the, yeah, okay. Doesn't matter, he's dead.
God. All right. It's fine. Everything's fine. Yes. Okay.
Yeah, if I find the boss, definitely rushing it, because I'm sick of this. Oh jeez, that dude pacing me there. That's our range maxed out. Okay. Man, now if we got the permanent, setting items to permanent thing. Like, please. Yeah, honestly, double damage or extra life shield would be extremely helpful too. Like, good lord. Shop. Come on. Not such luck. But, precision up. We'll have maxed out precision soon. Huh. Which one is this? Yeah, okay. Okay, now, if there was ever a time to find an early boss, now would be it. Please, please let me find an early boss. I don't want to deal with this anymore. We still have one more chance left. Good gravy. Oh no, it's a dead end. Shit. Picked the wrong path.
Argus. There we go.
Alright, it's okay, it's fine, everything's fine. Everything's fine. Good. Okay, we got one more room left to go. Okay, just pretty much go to the unexplored part and we're good. Or straight through on the unexplored part, right? It was a tiny ass fly, of course. Because of course it is. Because of course it was. Alright, well, no, I'm done. Fuck this. Fuck this, I'm done. Oh, that's so annoying. That really annoys me. It really does. If I had just hit a couple more of those shots, I would have had enough room to deal with everything, but... Oh well, that's fine. It's fine. Not a bad run to go out on, honestly. But that'll do it for today. Next stream will be tomorrow, 7 p.m. CDT. It's long play. We're gonna sign on for more Noida, I think. It's gotta be less aggravating than this, right? Gotta be less aggravating. But then Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT, we'll be starting up a new game. Pick something. Pick something off the stack. I've got one in mind, which I'm probably gonna check out. And see that it works. And if it does, we'll do it for Monday. And if not, we'll find something else. No big. That'll do it for today. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.